Hello, today I'm going to teach you the basics of CS script, which is Valve's new engine, scripting engine for Counter-Strike. This won't be like a full-fledged tutorial, more of like starting guide, and also I will address some bugs that you might encounter. Firstly, I will show you how to add your own scripts. So this is a test map I created with an entity object called point script, which will contain our script. Here currently it's test3vgs. This extension isn't important. I will create a new script. To create a new script, you should go into your add-ons folder and create a new folder called scripts if it doesn't exist. And add your script here. I will call it tutorial.js. After you edit this, you should see it in here. You can select it. The way JS version is created automatically, you don't have to do anything. Now your reference document to write these codes is in content CSGO, maps, editor, zoo, scripts, types, this file, and also their example files is your current reference. Valve is going to update their page, but as of 20th of September, that page is still empty. So I opened all of them in Notepad++. I will also open tutorial.js. First, we need to import this module. Not exactly this module. This module is like a representation of their interface. We are going to import it like they did in their own examples. I'll just copy this line. Firstly, there is a bug where your script like randomly stops working. It doesn't give you any error, so you don't know if it's working, if it's your code's fault or it's the engine's fault that it fails to load that script. To fix that, or more of like to get noticed beforehand, you can add this part, instance setting. Inside of this function executes like every game tick as it's defined here, called per thing. You must add these lines or it doesn't work. Or it works, I don't know, it might be a bug on my end, but I had to use these two lines too. Instance dot get game time, and also the same line. I saw this in which example? This one. And when I removed this part in one instance, it didn't work. I edited it again, it started working. Maybe it's a bug, maybe it's required, I don't know. It shouldn't be required actually, because in CSGO, these scripts, we didn't have to set the next thing, I don't know. But I'll show you in a second. We will also debug a string. I can change debug screen text. As you can see, I'm switching back and forth with the reference documents, because I can't memorize them all. Say test 10. These are X and Y values. This is the duration. I'm keeping the duration short because this is called every tick. So if I change this text like test 1, or not test 1, ABC, test and ABC text would overlap each other, so the text wouldn't be readable. So I'm keeping the duration short. I will show an example later on. And this will be our color object, which is the red value will be 255. Green and blue can be 0. Since this is called every tick, you don't have to do anything else in the hammer editor. to be able to execute this script. If it's added here, it should be fine. Now you can test the script. You can build the map. Unsaved changes, save them. So you can see it on the corner.
This is what we have been working for.
That it works fine. Now I will show you the overlapping bug. Actually, it's not a bug. If I create like two texts, where this would have a longer duration, they would overlap, like seen on the left corner. So I would advise you to add like this test text on the screen, because when it bugs out, the script doesn't execute. And if you don't see the test text on the corner, you would know that your script failed and the game needs a restart. I'm going to show you an example where the script fails and I have to restart my game to show you that bug. So I will switch to my other script. So here's an example. This script was like, I tried to add Volex to the taser gun. It's supposed to, let me show you. It should make the player glow after it's hit by Zeus. But it doesn't work. And I edit this part and text doesn't show up either. So the game is bugged. As you can see, if I make a change and save the script, you can see in the console that it says recompiling resource asset. It loads it. It recompiles it. Oh, now it works. Yeah. And now I can see it. It's very buggy. I wanted to show that. That's it for the first video. I hope they fix this so I can make better videos on like more complex subjects. But currently it's very bugged. Thank you for watching.